Mga ka-nation, marami sa atin, we think that buying a home is very costly, not to mention time-consuming, expensive, complicated. But more often than not, actually, owning is cheaper than renting. We've said that many times here on the show, and Rob and Ning are here today to tell us more about that. So, interest rates are good nowadays.
Right.
How much money do I need if I want to buy a home at this specific period in time? Like, can you give me a ballpark figure?
Let me give you an example. We just closed a transaction. 4,000 ang pera nila sa savings, and they were able to buy a house.
Wait, they had $4,000 to play around with, and they were able to. How much was the house? $10,000?
It's almost. I think it's 200-something thousand, below 300,000.
Santo,
sa Vallejo area.
Ah, Vallejo, California. Yeah. Okay, so it is possible.
It is possible. Yes, absolutely.
Okay, so is that would you consider that an extreme example, or is that more or less the?
No, because there is a program for people who don't really have money for down payment.
Very good.
Yeah.
Let's get into that in a little bit. But Rob, before we go into those specifics, that thing about renting versus owning, a lot of us know about it anecdotally, but can you give us the real deal when it comes to?
Yeah. So first off, every market's different, right? So in the Bay Area, rents are sky high. And it's not uncommon to see on the peninsula, you know, $3,000 to $4,000 a month, right? Even East Bay, the same, right?
Yeah.
So when you convert those dollar amounts into a mortgage, it's surprising how much you can qualify for, right? So $3,000 is like a $600,000 loan, right? And so that will get you a home, and quite honestly, it's a better deal tax-wise because rent, you don't have any write-off. Mortgage, you do. So it's actually cheaper, right?
All right. I love it when you break it down like that because it seems like, yeah, that's right. I should buy. I should call Robin Ning. They'll help me out. Going back to that example of how much we need to buy a home, whether it's our first home or our, you know, another property. So the couple or the family or the person that had that 4,000, did they foresee all the ancillary costs that come with buying a home, like the closing costs and all the other things they have to pay for?
Yeah, you actually need to know that before you even make an offer, right?
Okay.
So pre-qualification pre-qualification process, you actually need to discuss about the closing cost. But you know, there are a lot of ways, strategy on how you can buy a property. Like let's say halimbawa ang closing cost, you can ask the seller, you know, for seller concession or seller's credit para i-cover yung closing cost. So you don't really need money for closing cost. For down payment naman, there is like this down payment assistance program. And so that's why it is realistic then talaga na you can buy a property, hindi naman zero money in the bank, but at least you have something in the bank to be able to buy.
Are there ways I can lower my monthly payments, let's say, even if I don't have that much money to start with?
Well, that's the thing. So, ang payment mo monthly, obviously, depende kung magkanong down payment ang ilalagay mo. So, the more down payment, the less monthly mortgage. The less down payment, the more monthly payment. Kasi pagka ang ating down payment is less than 20%, then that means you have to pay mortgage insurance. And there's no, you know, we can't get around it. It is what it is, right?
Yeah.
And so, we cannot expect na, oh my gosh, I don't want to put a lot of down payment, but I want this much money as my monthly payment.
Now is the time to call Robin Ning, because you, not only do you help sell people's homes or list properties, but you can also help them find new homes.
Yeah, we don't just do complex transactions.
Yes.
You know, because sometimes people call, oh, my property is already in the market, you know, and they just wanted to know if their agent is doing it right. So sometimes I wonder, oh, wait a minute, did they, probably they did not know that we can help them with any type of transaction.
Mga ka-nation, if you're looking to buy a home or thinking of listing your home, Robin Ning are here to help you. And if they want to reach you, where can they go?
Thank you, JC.
Thank you.
Ka-nation, you can call us at 888-860-9530, or you can visit us online.
Or go to our website po and schedule yourself for a free consultation with either Robert or Ning.
Okay, Get Real is here for you every week, mga ka-nation, giving you tips on real estate, mm-hmm. your home, selling your home, buying your home, please always tune in to this segment.